We should search the area.
I think the Inquisition could benefit from this. Good find.
The best of the mages are ready, Herald. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know.
Mages!
Focus past the Herald. Let his will draw from you.
You did it. Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance, one of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
What the? We must get to the gates.
I knew it was too easy.
We have to put up barricades or something. This will be bad.
What threat? Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
I can't come in unless you open.
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help. People are coming to hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this? What's going on?
The Templars come to kill you.
Templars? Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages, attacking blindly?
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages.
There.
I know that man. But this Elder One...
He's very angry that you took his mages.
Cullen, give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can.
Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them! That is Samson. He will not make it easy. Inquisition! With the Herald! For your life! For all of us!
Get this trebuchet firing! more incoming. Keep them off the trebuchet.
Hasty retreat would be in order.
Everyone to the gates.
Back to the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast.
At this point, just make them work for it.
Best run, dear. The villagers will slow you down.
I hear someone.
About time. Let me out of here.
Hit someone.
Thank you.
that?
Harold! What's happening? Baker, thank you. Thank you.
Our lady is with you, Harold. Thank you. Everyone, into the gentry.
Move! Keep going! The chantry is your shelter!
He tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
If it will save these people, he can have me.
It won't. He wants to kill you. No one else matters, but he'll crush them, kill them anyway. I don't like him.
You don't like... Herald, there are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Yes, that. Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Or Draste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the Conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers. I don't know, Harold. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
If that thing is here for me, I'll make him fight for it.
And when the mountain falls, what about you? Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
You shall have it!
Goodbye! Warrior!
machine. It must be aimed.